hope everybody is doing good on this Friday. I hope that your work week was prosperous and bountiful and your blessings were plentiful. So I just wanted to make a quick video to just let you know a little bit about our new product on the website. We have some incredible 100% organic cedar smudge sticks that are now up on the website. And if you're wondering, oh, okay, wait, Nas, what's the difference between the sage and the cedar? Well, cedar's main job as a sacred medicinal herb is to first and foremost protect. It is a protection. And maybe you think, well, I thought that's what sage is supposed to do. But sage's job more specifically, we kind of give it the general definition of like, oh, it protects, gets bad vibes away. But sage's very specific energy is to actually, it's a healing. It's a healing herb, but it also heals and cleanses the aura. So its idea is to heal and cleanse the body and the space of negativity, while cedar carries a very specific energy of first and foremost protection. And then it also has other benefits, but its primary and first job is to put out a vibration of protection around your person and around your space. And sage actually gives more of a healing vibration, as well as it rids the aura and the space of negative energy, but more so it's ridding of germs and bacterias and negative mindsets. So you have more of a wash. You're washing the aura and washing the space when you use the sage, and when you use cedar, it's a much more stronger sort of a protective energy. So I hope that clarifies that for you. So the cedar is up on the website right now. So it's Friday. Hope you smudged up all the bad vibes from the week. Washed your aura, cleansed your aura.